Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new episode of Sorry James. It is episode number 7. It's been a while since our last episode. We are still on the final folder here and trying to work out some bits and pieces. We kind of left that one last time around, as well as this one. They were getting a little bit tricky, so to speak. So we're going to leave those ones again, and we will look to decrypt these other ones. And hopefully, we shouldn't have too many more episodes. Either this one or the next one should be kind of like the final episodes, I think. I don't imagine it will go on much further than that. But without further ado, let the clicking begin. All right, so. Let's get 15 for a start. Okay. And we'll do that. That one can't be part of it. That one's never going to be part of it, is it? I guess not. Wait, neither's that one. Neither's that one. That one is. But then the issue we've got there is that. Nine there, though. We'll start in this corner. This kind of looks a bit of a symmetrical puzzle, looking at like the numbers and things around it, so we should maybe keep that in mind. Symmetry may help us. See, those ones don't look like... They just don't join on to, like, the other ones. Which then makes things a little bit problematic. So let's reload. Maybe we should, like, tackle... Okay, that works better. Can't be there though. That'd have to be there. That has to be the two. So let's take away that one, say. Maybe that one as well. That's not connected to anything.
Mm-hmm.
And it gives us 7 to the 13, though. That one's still not connected to anything. Neither is that, and neither is that. So... that would kind of indicate that sort of setup to me. Okay. That has to join onto there, but we have to kill it from that. That's going to be the problem now, is like actually joining them up to there. Unless I did that. Then none of these are now connected. So... if that became that, that one's not doing anything anyway. And then there, though, is it? So much for symmetry. That means that one. But then I can't extend. We can. This space here in the corner. So that one's no good for that. That would give me my 8. One out, and it's uber annoying. That has to go all the way down. I mean, that's the other alternative. But then I'm short on... too short on this one now. Need to get rid of one. I don't know, man. I was just like random clicking. You know that I'm visiting my parents now, and I can't just come over. I can't. Not now. It's a bad idea, probably. I've never met anybody like you. That's not a reason. I'm not ready. Sorry. Ooh, so what are they asking them to do? I wonder. Okay. So. Has to be that. That has to be that. Which means... that has to be that. That'll have to be that. It could be a couple of different things. Alright, let me restart because... that definitely has to be that. To be three, that has to be that. So that will have to be that. So, next up, for this to be 3, so that'll have to be a 1. That is 2. Six. Logically, I would say that... that would probably be more realistic. Although it blocks that one off. Okay. So then we do that one, that one, that one. I think this is one too many, actually. Be a dummy. 3. has to come down here, so one of these isn't going to be, most likely that one. Again, just kind of like trying random things. That's not going to be one. That's going to be 12. So that's going to have to come kind of like over here. Try and like work this out logically in like the very first instance, and then it does just turn into like a massive trial and error click fest. That's not going to be enough there now, is it? Yeah, that's totally screwed. Whether or not the three goes down there, and I mean, I would say that goes across there, and then that goes there and there. That's already broken something. That's not right. Man. That's not right. I mean, that's an option. That would have to be that. Now we have too many. And where do the other two come from for there? So I'm missing one there. That has to be a white. Which would mean that would have to be a black. Which is fine, because that doesn't actually interfere with anything else. Then that... that has one too many attached. Which we can count with that. Then we have that. Excuse me. So then we want to... one short on there. So that's the only one. How can I remove one from here but from nowhere else? How do I remove that one? Or how do I add one on? I mean, that's got to be that to... nothing else I can do with this 2 and 4 here. That has to be the configuration it is. Just turn that. That works. Hi, glad you texted me. I don't know what you want to hear. I got scared. My illustration really hurt me. I don't know why, but I just got afraid and ran away. There's nothing to explain. I thought it was true love, you know? Like in the movies. I was so young and naive, but he was so... don't want to talk about him. I fell in love like a schoolgirl. I didn't see anyone or anything around me. He was the center of my universe, and I gave myself to him. All the time I was thinking only about him. He made me who I am now, but he disappeared. It was hard, really hard. Yes, I found him. I even wrote to him from a fake account. He is fine, at least I think so. Decided to forget him, but there is an emptiness inside. Why is everything always so difficult when it's going to be easy? That's life, unfortunately. Alright, so let's see if we can find a good place to start here. Three. Three will either be white there, or one and two. It would definitely be that, whatever. Just don't know about the third one right now. It's a lot of the crisscrosses on this one. And I guess we should just really start trying. And seeing what we can actually come up with. So one of these needs to be that, so if we do that, get rid of those ones, make that three, that has to be that, or it will have to be that. Thank you. Has to be that. All of those are connected. I mean, we could... There's nothing else we could do... Oh, wait a minute. We got this one here, which we've totally forgotten about. Okay, what else do we want here? One short. Start again here. This it didn't seem to be going in the right direction. So, like I said, that's definitely going to be that and that. And I would hazard a guess that that's going to take that form. Actually, it might not be that one. It's definitely going to be that one and that one. So let's run with, like, that's going to happen. That would be that to close that one off. Then one, two, three. Oh, that's joining onto there. Oh no, it's doing that one. So we don't need that one there. Hold on. That's gonna do that. I feel like I'm in about the same situation here. That's a little bit better. One too many on here, though. So I can kill the... Oh, that's a five. Sorry. That's a five. I need an extra one on this one. The extra one can only come from here. There we go. Boom! Again, a bit of a unexpected... solving there, but hey, sorry I got distracted by a sunset. It's so beautiful, never noticed it before. I always wanted a roof picnic. I always wanted on a roof picnic with wine. Watch the sunrise. Remember I told you about Lisa, one who is never lucky. Everything is good with her. She became so happy. I thought that she would finally live a good life. Today I found out that she got in an accident. She's in hospital in a serious condition now. It made me think. What if it was me? If a car hit me? Yes, but theoretically, if it happened, I've got so much to do. Let's leave it here. I'm tired. Alright guys, I'm going to leave it there as well. Thank you very much for watching. We'll be back with part 8, which will probably be the finale with 3 puzzles left to go real soon. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.